What's up, guys? So I'm just here working at 7-Eleven, and somebody just left my coworker an upper crust pizza, which is like 40 to 50 bucks.
Look at that.
Totally high quality ingredients. Versus that.